Ceasefire talks between Israel and Hamas are now fully stalled this morning. Hamas says they are back to square one. Israel said any deal would have to allow them to continue their operation in Rafah, which Hamas opposed. Friday, the UN passed a resolution calling the Security Council to reconsider Palestine's UN membership. The U.S. voted no, saying the Palestinian Authority does not meet the criteria to actually join.